不知道你玩过没有？
一只手游《羊了个羊》在中国大陆爆红，最近却被无法破关的玩家检举，游戏在暗指中国大陆疫情羊了又羊，无法清零，应该封杀。而清零的惨剧又登上国际媒体。一辆载有47人的官方巴士，驾驶穿着全套防护衣开车，在周日的半夜要把人拉去隔离，但半路上侧翻，严重车祸导致27人丧命。
The bus departed the southwestern city of Guiyang shortly after midnight on Sunday, with the goal of reaching a quarantine center in remote Libo County, located more than 3 hours drive away, raising the question.Why was it so important to rush suspected close contacts of COVID patients such a long distance?
这起隔离转运车祸引起很大争议，批评清零胜过人命，逼得贵阳市政府出面道歉。
The Chinese government is
强制转运上万人隔离两个月后，贵州宣布疫情已经受控。
我要死了。
Recording of another call for help.
偏远的西部，新疆静默管理情况更惨。
Who says he's dying from lack of food?The man who we won't name for his safety shows CNN pictures of his empty refrigerator.
当全球已经慢慢从疫情走出来，与病毒共存，中国大陆还在不惜代价封控，造成人民悲剧，没有阳性却死于疫情清零。TVBS 新闻张志明、陈玉文综合报道。
请支持 TVBS 国际 Plus 全新频道，让您扩大视野，掌握趋势，接轨全世界。恳请订阅，开启小铃铛。